What's up, guys? Your boy Sick Wolf again. We're back with some more Mortal Kombat Aftermath. So let's continue the story. And it looks like we're almost done. So that's good. I think we're playing a Shang Tsung now. Here we go. Storming the gates.
They are unaware of our army's full strength.
We will unleash hell.
We must capture him quickly.
No, Fuji.
Charge.
Go. I'll cover it.
God damn, my boy. Oh my god. Damn, they're just getting fucked now. Ooh, alright, they're fighting back. Oh damn, my boy got caught. Oh damn. Oh shit. Turn him into dust.
After time, Kronika's schemes have pitted us against each other. That cycle must end, Liu Kang.
You will have to kill me.
I would rather save you.
What the fuck?
By the Elder Gods.
What the fuck happened? Oh! Oh shit! Hey!
Shao Kahn!
He smashed my legs!
Shao Kahn!
Damn, bruh. This shit is getting wild. So what the fuck happened to Liu Kang? He just crushed his legs and that's it?
There's the Citadel I remember.
No rest for the weary. Hold on to me.
Thank you.
crown. I must wield it against Sindel and Shao Kahn.
I will do it. Save your strength for Liu Kang.
No, brother. The crown is our burden to share. Thank you.
That was a very weird thank you. Because that's Shang Tsung.
Your lies are revealed, sorcerer.
Shang Tsung?
You should be more vigilant, Fuji. Now bear witness. As the power to decide destiny becomes mine.
Man, he gets a new fucking outfit too.
This has always been your endgame, hasn't it? From the moment you are trapped in the void,
Chronicle was wise to banish.
Shit, he even got younger.
With this crown, I am her equal.
Your evil will not triumph.
Boy,
how does it feel knowing that you will be the last Night Wolf?
The Great Spirit will choose another. I may die, but the mantle will live on.
Fight.
Oh, okay. You do that. All right. Ah, but it only lasted a little bit.
Fool. The mantle dies with you.
Damn, is he gonna kill him? Oh, shit.
His soul is not yours to take.
His soul and yours are mine.
You think us unprepared? Your treachery is expected, sorcerer.
You are incapable of choosing the righteous path.
The path I choose ends with your soul sworn to my service. That future is now undeniable.
I'll fight Fujin first.
Fight.
Oh shit. Those one of those fights again.
Now I choose your destiny.
Let's finish them.
With pleasure. No. Keep them alive. We can siphon their powers for eternity.
All the better.
Damn.
What now, Kronika? Shang Tsung has breached our defenses.
Victory is still at hand. We will put down Shang Tsung's defiance, but you will require more assistance. Dearest Cetrion, you have served me admirably. Now there is one final service you must perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
The hourglass awaits.
Beyond that door, ultimate power.
It will be our privilege to wield it.
Please, allow me.
She killed him. She killed her. Shao Kahn's about to kill Revenant Katana. Yup. Oh, damn. Oy. And that was Kung Lao. Too fucking easy compared to the story.
How easily you are felled, Kronika.
So what does she do with Cetrion?
Power's mine. I will rule eternity.
Oh my god. Damn, this dude is not on anybody's side.
Killing Kronika is my destiny. Yours is to serve me. My obedient subjects, projecting my influence throughout the realms.
You're drunk on the crown's power, Shang Tsung. In your stupor, you forget your place.
He is a dog who betrays his masters. Come, let's put him down.
And then I bet we have to fight Sindel after.
Fight.
Joe, bitch ass up with that taunt. Always hated that taunt. And I could follow that up with like another juggle, but I don't know his moves.
Wow.
Wow, he really got me with that. Bitch. You too, Sindel. You too, bitch. I got a fatal blow for you too. Don't think I'm gonna use that shit on your ass.
Your soul is weak. My service to you is over.
You gonna suck their souls too? He really killed him.
You have no one left to betray.
Concede, Kronika, while you have time. I'll let you live to serve me in my new era. Or would you prefer to be wiped from history?
Sculpting the sands of time requires great power and skill. You may wear my crown, but you are not a Titan.
Gotta fight her now.
Fight.
Oh, that's right. You can't, like, juggle and shit. I remember. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, what? Oh yeah, fuck! I forgot about that! Someone managed to hit that hitbox.
Destiny is mine. You should have accepted my offer, Kronika. I would have allowed you to wield great influence. Surely, service is better than death.
I do not serve. I am a Titan.
You were, Kronika.
Oh my god. A sucker soul too? Like, where does Raiden and fucking Liu Kang come in?
Cease before you do my
soul. Oh, there he is.
I thought your duties required you stayed behind.
A lie. Something you know well.
I see now. The hourglass showed that only I could wield the crown against Kronika successfully. You let me win. And to ensure victory, you sacrificed the lives of your friends. How deliciously cold-blooded.
They are not gone, Shang Tsung. They will live again in my new era.
Your new era? You underestimate my prowess, chosen one. I have the crown. I have absorbed Kronika's power. You may have attained godhood, but I am the keeper of time. You are no match for me.
Kronika said much the same, Shang Tsung. You will share her fate.
So am I playing a Shang Tsung or Liu Kang? Oh, you get to choose! I'll pick my boy.
Now hand over the crown. This is your only chance.
My only chance? This is my triumph and your final moment. Your worthless existence is at its end.
Fight.
Oh, damn, hold up. Dude, I wish I could have this kind of setup with Liu Kang.
Mistake, Shang Tsung. You have chosen this fate.
Damn. My boy said,
no more timelines will be twisted by
the- Wait, wait! Wait! Got the crown before I- Uh-oh.
Kung Lao.
Where did you... Who are you?
I am Lord Liu Kang, God of Thunder and Fire.
God of... Forgive my disrespect, my lord.
Enough, Kung Lao. You are humble, not like the Kung Lao I knew.
The Kung Lao you knew?
A story for another time. I have chosen you as my champion, Kung Lao. We have work to do. You must be prepared. Trained.
Trained? For what?
Mortal Kombat? Damn, that's it? Alright, let's see what Shang Tsung's ending is. Alright, so let's see what happens. Why is my joystick not...
Liu
I will savor your death for eternity.
You are mad, Shengsul. Your visions are nothing. Delusions of an addled mind.
Fight!
Oi! Alright, let's see what happens now. Does my boy get dusted too? Oh shit, he's gonna get his neck broke.
Breathe deeply in your final moments, chosen one. For now your existence ends in shame. All the power that was once yours is mine. Forever.
Damn.
Next, all realms will soon yield to your influence.
It has begun.
All right, well, that was an interesting end. I do wonder which one is canon for the next Mortal Kombat. But, well, guys, that was MK11 Aftermath. I'll try to put more Mortal Kombat content up. But, until then, please like, subscribe, or, you know, share. Have those people subscribe, you know. Like, comment, all that good stuff. Oh, yeah, I always forget to say this, but don't forget the notification bell. That'll let you know when I even upload these videos. So, yeah, it'll help you out to watch them. But, yeah, that's it for this story. I will link my Twitch in the below because I do stream on Twitch. A variety of games, it's not just Mortal Kombat. Because I suck at it in the first place, so I should probably stream it to, you know, practice the shit like that. But regardless, thank you for watching and peace out.